Basically, we've got like 2 minutes to show you how to play Room on the Third Floor. Ready?
Two, one, go!
Right, the first chord's E. Right. Room on the third floor. F sharp, major seventh. Not what we asked for. Like that, see? Not what we asked for. Then A. I'm not B enough to E.
Yeah.
One bed is broken, E. Then two. F sharp, major seventh. No, 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 no. Lyrics aren't important at this stage. A. No, no, B. No, 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 E.
Down,
yeah, like a rundown. No, C sharp minor. Na 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 A na 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 do 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 E do do do. Run down again. Then run down to A. Cause times like these remind me, A minor gonna beat on the ground. Then the nana bit goes E seven to A. Na na. Actually, you sing and I'll say the chords.
Okay.
Bit A. F sharp, major seventh. B. Yeah. A. Then does this.
Wait.
F sharp.
Remind me.
F sharp, major seventh again.
Remind me,
and that's it. So basically, if you watch this enough times, you'll learn how to play the song.